you know what they say. Man's not hot.
Let's move on to the next round. I'm going to put one pack of noodles.
Matthew, and come back here.
Packets of it's been about like 3 minutes.
It's
hot. And the pain just lingers. It gets spicier every single minute. So I lied about it being spicy. It's like a post effect, okay? It just gets spicier after. It's been about 7 minutes. Like, last little bite of it. It gets spicier over time.
Woo!
And that was only one packet. Like, I guess I underestimated how spicy it is.
Oh, I'm done. I got all this soup. And yes. I'm gonna die. I'm slowly gonna die.
That sucks. Here we go.
Not this.
Guys,
subscribe to me. Leave a like. Don't watch this video.
Look, I have some more.
Holy shit.
Oh, this is gonna be so bad.
Oh my god. We're gonna die, Matthew. And plus, you remember that we ate this dried the regular spicy noodle, but 5 packets of Philip. Remember that? How the fuck? Well, what kind of pepper did they put that in the sauce? Oh shit, someone's calling me.
Oh, look at that already. Literally coating the whole entire thing. So really what I'm eating right now, nuclear noodle soup with nuclear packet sauce.
Yeah.
This is so gross. There's another one, and another one. I should have added more noodles. Number 8.
Or 3, I don't know.
9. Last but not least, this is number 10. Look at this right now. It's like literally, it's like, what kind of noodle is this?
Matthew, come here.
Good news. I'm not saying so too.
Mix it.
What?
I'm saying so 3.
Look.
You kidding me?
Look, that's like 10 packets.
How do I do it?
10 noodles packet.
How did I do it before you?
Sauce. Here we go. Then I'll see you, Mom.
You guys were. I thought you were rushing with the noodles.
How did I do it before you? I actually had more soup than you.
And
you ate this 2 days ago, so you know how it feels.
Yeah, but I was good with it 2 games. But I never felt this way before. My tongue hurts.
I'm legit sweating right now. I don't know, I was zooming. Ah! The sweat pores coming out. Oh, ice cream water. Thank you.
Oh, Tide Pods.
It's not Tide Pods, it's powder.
Don't try this at home. See, exactly. Don't try this at home. Listen to Guava Juice. Don't be like us. Don't actually try this at home.
Don't do it.
Want to finish the soup together? Do I have to do it?
I don't care what you do by now.
Part 2? Oh my god! I'm freaking just eating the fucking steak now. I survived!
Everything tastes completely different. It makes sour things taste sweet, and makes sweet things taste sweet. But today I'm going to be eating this miracle berry and then eating this extremely, extremely spicy noodle. The most spiciest noodle I have ever tried in my entire life. Like, this hurts. Here we go, miracle berry.
Yeah, it hurts. Why were we doing this in the first place?
Miracle fruit powder, corn.
Yeah. Hey, you like send it to us?
Container. Bro. There you go. It's basically these little.
Send it to us. We need it.
Let me stick this in my mouth real quick.
No! Really?
With this miracle berry.
I freaking watched the film before, and man, he freaking said that nude adult tastes so sweet. I was like, what the fuck? That's impossible. I was like, what the fuck?
We should get that. We should try that.
But guess what? It's from Amazon. Man, I need to tell my dad buy it, man. He's like, why?
Tastes like candy now. All the sourness.
See, look,
mate. It's literally like super sweet. No kidding. Just like a Sour Patch Kid. It's kind of weird. It's like sour sweet, but not sour. It's more sweet now. That is amazing. Oh, man. The miracle berry works. How well does it do against the spicy noodle? So let's make some spicy noodles real quick. Let's make.
All right,
guys. So I have here my portable stove.
Matthew.
Let's turn it on.
Now some more oranges for you. How old is this video? I don't know, maybe like from 2017.
I'm sure from 2017.
That's August 19, 2017.
15 packets of spicy sauce.
15? That's right, I told you!
I'm surprised he's even alive today.
That's gonna be so bad. Let's
wait for guess what? He's a Filipino. Same, that's the same thing for Xander, and look, and then guess what, I freaking let Xander right, a shin about, right, and look, he right a whole bite, and look, he's like, so spicy, I'm like, really, are you sure? It's not even spicy. It tastes like my lunch.
This is two times.
This is two times with two pack. Just in one pop.
I need a steak or something.
We should have done this like one at a time, right, Matthew?
We should soak it up with bread and we should eat it.
And go. Okay. You can.
I mean, you have one. You have one steak to spare. I think you can do it. I think you can finish it.
No, I have two.
You have two spare. Oh my god. I ate all my steak with my noodles. What is he gonna do with the extra noodles?
The extra noodles he might just cook
for.
Just to cook like normally, I guess. Matthew. Okay, eat it again.
At least we got 15 spicy noodle sauce. Let me just rearrange this real quick so it looks very pleasing to the eyeballs while this thing is still boiling. Wow, very cool. I am not excited for this. Like,
I remember
what are you doing this, it? I died. And that was only with five of these little packets, so I can't imagine what.
Ah.
Where's the bathroom?
Kitchen. It's right there on the side of you. Right there!
All the water is completely boiled. Now for the scary part. The sauce. Here we go. So let's go. Here's one. Look how dark red this is.
Guys, I'm dying right now.
Look how dark red that is. That is like pure spice. When I consume this, I'm basically just drinking the sauce. Oh my goodness, no! Alright, I'm being really scared now. Here we go. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7 is number 8. Oh, there's number 9. Oh my dear, please help me. Oh my god, there's 10, 11, 12, 13, 14. Oh my, last but not least, number 15. Gotta make sure I make use of it, make sure all of it goes in. Look at that! Where's the noodle? Where's the noodle? It's just the sauce. What? I will be eating this? Are you kidding me right now? Oh! If you want to try this challenge, take a screenshot. I don't know how to pronounce that at all, but it looks like this.
Matthew, come here, look.
Come here, look.
I went through the filth of madness. Look at this.
Really? There's one. Look how dark red this is. Like,
just like, well, watch the fucking pot.
That is like,
just like,
the
pot.
When I consume this, I'm basically just drinking the sauce. Oh my
here,
god. No.
I don't know what, I'm not gonna drink that.
2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7
is
number 8. Oh,
is number 9.
Oh my dear, please touch me.
Oh, if you have stomach ache, you can go to the bathroom.
I have a really good feeling that you're gonna 14? Peek inside. There's no walk.
Last but not least,
no. Every time when I pee, I probably want to use bathroom, you just mean knock.
Look at that! Where's the noodle? Look. Where's the noodle? It's just...
Where's the noodle? Mavin, where's the noodle?
I will be eating you this. Are
you... Roy! Why are you doing this to your stomach?
Take a screenshot. I don't know how to pronounce that at all, but it's extremely spicy. Woo. Like I said earlier, I'm literally just eating the sauce or drinking the I feel like I gotta take all of these in order for my mouth just to feel normal. But let's see if it actually works. Miracle Fry changes
that.
Every flavor into something else. So let's see what it does to the spicy noodle. Oh, no. I'm gonna take a bite of them. I'm so scared.
He's taking all of them. Oh my god, what a waste.
Oh no, I dropped it! No! I'm gonna make sure my mouth and tongue are coated extremely well for this one. What is this? Can someone tell me what this is? Oh my god! I'm forcing this miracle berry to attach.
Oh my god, remember, I'm done with my noodle.
Right now. I'm
so,
I'm freaking out. This is.
Look, take the steak.
Noodle,
you saved the steak. I didn't even save a steak.
That's right! I saved a steak,
yeah,
boys.
Yeah, but I have a soup! You drained some of the soup! The soup's hella spicy. I don't think you got like. You only got some soup. I got like a lot of soup. So I technically I got more.
Oh, it's actually pretty sweet.
What the?
What? It made it really, really sweet. What? Hold on, I'm really confused right now. I seriously thought, my stomach is feeling weird though.
Yeah,
my mouth. In my mouth, it feels okay. I didn't even think that this thing would work. This thing is like working really well. I was like imagining myself like dying. Wow, I'm not even lying. Get something spicy, get some miracle berries, put it in your mouth, eat the spicy, less spicy, and more sweet. I am so confused. Like, that is death. Can you guys tell? Like, this is literally death. Let me just give it another shot. Maybe at this point, the miracle berry is like.
And then watch the second time. It does not even work.
Oh, really?
Yeah, yeah, watch.
Don't spoil it for me.
I'm sorry.
Okay, yeah. Miracle berry gone. Miracle berry.
That elimination, though.
Yep.
That's so spicy.
No, just one bite and it's all gone.
No! Okay,
just eat that.
Oh my god!
No homo. Stop. It's not everything straight.
We don't have to record ourselves eating bananas, do we? Stop it.